figured out what I have to do. I have to. Extra life yet. And I've tried every single compatibility mod, but I didn't realize that if you wanted to hit the game, this is what you had to do. Just playing it on normal. Yeah, I started out on window mode, but, I tabbed out and then the game started working. Which, honestly, I wish you didn't have to do it. If I was a programmer or whatever, I would like to do something. It just made it really glitch basic, and I wish, this game looks similar to original Ms. Pac-Man, but it's life. The game starts out slow and then just gets. Honestly, I had no idea I had to do that, but now I do, but, I'll know the next time when I play the game. I'm just trying to see how far I can get. But this is one of my favorite clones. Guys, you hear that? Once you get that zoom power, if that zoom power is up, you usually get an extra life. So I'm gonna see how many extra lives I can get before the game decides. realize that you had to Alt-Tab or close window when you start a game, and then the game will start, which I don't know. I don't know if that should happen for Windows 10, but see, the game starts out slow, and then it just gradually goes up, but it's working at a perfect speed, and Marco, whatever the guy's name is, the guy who created this game, he programmed it. I emailed him and said, I've tried everything on Windows 10. I mean, obviously he doesn't know the method, but I want him to make an updated version so the game could just start like this and I don't have to alt-tab started. I could just start the game up and have no... But I guess that's, not gonna happen. Oh, geez, that rain. Every time you hear that clap, it's an extra life. Has to be, but obviously in order to play the game I have to do the shitty method, and I think it stinks. And I'm playing on normal difficulty. Normally when I play this game I play it on easy, but it's a game I'm really good at. I'm gonna say that. It's easy, it's fun, it's not challenging. The game is just super long, and that's... But I haven't died yet, and, what I used to do when I used to play this when I was a kid, is I used to, start it at the highest selectable level and see how many points I could, or how many levels I could reach. I don't know if I said that in the last video I did about this, but yeah. Someone should make a clone of this. And also too, I was gonna record it before my computer had a little brain fart. I downloaded this version of a game that should really be on Steam, Space Invaders Infinity Gene. It's a game that was only released on iOS, Android, and Xbox and PS3. I'm trying to stop down my extra life. See the point counter goes down. That's what I'm gonna say. I'm still playing until I get bored. No, I'm gonna play until that score resets. Finally died. bonus points. Now, yeah, it's 1,000. So at this point, the game kind of, the point total kind of resets itself. That zoom point, because if you keep it at a high level, you know, you usually get an extra life. And try to stockpile those as much as possible. It's a fun, entertaining experience, and it looks just like Ms. Pac-Man, but I've done a video about this. It was a long video. I actually played it until I got bored. But I also want to play it until my computer, you know, I don't want my computer to run out of space since I'm recording with Bandicam, you know. If there was an updated Windows 10 version and that was compatible with NVIDIA, I would be able to use it. I'm just playing this for as high as possible. I mean, yeah, I'm going to try and play it to as, until I get bored. I don't even need ghosts, I'm more interested in the dots in these early rounds. Oh, died. And we got, the cat. Dang it, I died. Get to the game and then be done. When I don't remember, like, if it's normal or not, whatever. Oh, well, I still got a lot more lives left. meaning I have to get a million. Which is not that hard. And I will be live streaming, by the way. As soon as I upload this video. Solo Battlefront live stream. If you haven't done any Battlefront mods in a while, I wanted to do the mod that was released called the Galactic Saga. Then I realized, okay, well, I'm gonna play some MsBlitzMan because I haven't played this game in a while. And then we got a double popsicle.
Thank you.
have a lot of extra lives. This game is like impossible to die on purpose. It's not like hard. This game is kind of start using my Zoom. Went too fast. Sorry, that was bad. computer decides to. See, I started with, three, and now I have a lot more. And that's how normally this is not super easy. Super hard. What I'm playing. And here we go. We have the cape level. So I played every single one of the selectable levels. Spawn behind me. You Video I ever made, you know, get the very far into this thing. Because it's got that FPS counter. Finally, there's an arcade game I'm actually, or a game I'm actually good at. Like, I can play this game for hours and never get bored. I mean, no one really cares. Two lights lost in a row, doesn't matter. I mean, honestly though, I want this video to be long. That's kind of what I'm doing today. You know, you know, it won't take that long off, but at least I'm hoping.
Yeah.
on purpose. Obviously, I'm just... She has so many extra lives that several sacrifices. So I'm at 1,065 points. That's insane. Dang it, I can't get out of there. Copyright. YouTube's got such a BS copyright system that it ignores the fact that certain things appear fair use. Certain music to be fair use. It's a really bad level. I don't understand. We have so many levels. Lives. It's like not even funny. Christmas tree, turning Christmas. Sudden, you know, because I've been doing this for too long, people are, you know, randomly deciding, hey, do this on the team. Crescent. Thank you. wasn't fast enough.
Thank you.
could be it.
Yeah.
Wasn't so crazy enough. It's not my high score. And those are all of the things there. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.